Kazakhstan took on the Czech Republic with a place in the men's hockey final against Russia at stake. The Czechs started their campaign with a morale-boosting 6-3 win against rival Slovakia, then notching up victories against Spain and China. Czechs outclassed South Korea 12-0 in the quarters. The Kazakhs beat Japan narrowly in Group C before a memorable shootout win against the USA, and they beat Japan again in the quarters. The Czechs led by coach Yaroslav Liska, Kazakh coach Sergei Starigin. Czechs had Patrick Polivka in goal, his opposite number Mikhail Smolnikov. Kazakhstan in the blue shirts. Kazakhstan were silver medalists in Trentino, losing the final 6-2 to Canada. Czechs finished 7th 2 years ago in Italy. Early chance there for Renat Safin. Mikhail Kashulin going close as well for Kazakhstan. It was a good start for Starigin's men. Vladislav Yelikov also denied. But they would get the breakthrough. 7:49 left in the first. Alexei Antiferov with that goal. A vital early strike then for Kazakhstan. Disappointment for Yaroslav Liska. Polivka beaten. Still in the first, Kachulin producing a good save from the Czech goalie. He was busy early on. Then on the Czech power play, Rostislav Vanek with that shot. So into the second period then, Kazakhstan with the lead. Filip Matejka with that shot. Milan Valasek with the rebound. Less than 12 to go in the second. A goal for Kazakhstan. Look at this breakaway, brilliantly done. And it was the forward Pavel Zyatkov with the finish, giving Kazakhstan a 2-0 lead. Could they hold on was the question. The Czechs had a chance. Mikhail Brzobahati, that was saved. Czechs were on a 5-on-3 power play in the second. Alexander Kurshuk and Nursultan Belgibayov off the ice. They couldn't take advantage. Jan Muller scored 3 in that easy win against South Korea, but couldn't add to his total here. More frustration it was for the Czechs. There a Kazakh shot from German Nesterov just kept out. Coach Liska needing to find some answers in the third. But Kazakh attacks came again. Nesterov passing to Yelikov. Saved by Polivka. This shot from Antiferov looking for another goal for him. And at the other end, the Czech defenseman Jan Skufor denied. Time running out for the Czechs. But there was to be a fabulous finish in this semi-final. A Czech goal, Petr Skolud, in the 52nd minute of play. Giving the Czechs a real chance. And a chance of a gold medal match. Kazakh had an opportunity here. Ilya Kovzalov, good save from Polivka, who made 11 saves on the day. Pavel Zyatkov couldn't quite get on the end of the rebound. For the last chance for the Czechs. Long-range effort, frustration for Muller and from Matejka. But Smolnikov made 40 saves on the day. A wonderful performance from him. And he would prove the hero. Kazakhstan through to the final, winning 2-1, earning them a ticket for that match against Russia. Czechs can still win a medal, but need to beat Canada in the bronze medal match. And what a memorable day it was for Mikhail Smolnikov. 40 saves, getting the congratulations from his teammates, and quite right too. It was a 2-1 win for Kazakhstan, and they have the chance to beat their rivals Russia in the final. Disappointment for the Czech Republic. This one finished 2-1, 41 shots as you can see from the Czechs, but it wasn't enough. The Czechs out, Kazakhstan through to that final after a 2-1 win.
Education meets sport and culture. On your mark. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.